my channel, and today's video is going to be different because that there are plenty of videos on how to do nice try kiya jaye aur pata lagaya jaye. This weather is going to review that video, so it is going to be a review of the review video. So to do this photo shoot, you have to make you overdo your makeup, which I suggest you should. Otherwise, girls, do not meet your parents, your brother, this home bully, or even. Hello everyone and welcome to my channel, and today's video is going to be different because this is going to be a review video. So I'm going to review how Instagram models do their photo shoot at home. I always used to wonder ki ye ladkiyan itne acche photos kaise le leti hain, wo bhi ghar pe. Kya unke paas ek DSLR hai? Kya unke paas ek cameraman hai? या फिर उनके पास कोई ऐसी टेक्निक है जो उनके वीडियोस को और भी प्रोफेशनल दिखाती है. सो आप सर्च ऑन यूट्यूब एंड आई फाउंड आउट दैट देयर आर प्लेंटी ऑफ वीडियोस ऑन हाउ टू डू फोटो शूट एट होम, इंस्टाग्राम फोटो शूट, एंड मैंने सोचा क्यों ना इसे ट्राई किया जाए और पता लगाया जाए दैट वेदर इट इज दैट इफेक्टिव और नॉट. सो आई मेड अ वीडियो ऑन दैट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू दैट वीडियो. सो इट इज गोइंग टू बी अ रिव्यू ऑफ अ रिव्यू वीडियो. एंड द रीजन व्हाई आई एम डूइंग दिस वीडियो इज बिकॉज I am the person who doesn't know anything about camera angles, poses, and I haven't done any photo shoot in my life. So, to do this photo shoot, you have to make up for like 2 hours until you look like a monkey. Now, I was just kidding, but not about the monkey part. Actually, this is the camera rule. The more will look less on camera. So, even if you overdo your makeup, which I suggest you should, it will look perfectly normal on camera. Let's see what I'm saying in this clip. And for this you'll need few things like a good tripod, a good mobile phone, and few crazy friends.
Hi.
So guys, she's Vaishnavi.
Hi.
And she's Khushbu. And we are childhood friends and we are trying to do something crazy over here. So long story short, that you don't need a tripod and friends to do this photo shoot. I mean, it's better if you have them, but if you don't have them, that's okay. But all you need is a good phone which has a good camera quality. So guys, there are always perks if you do it with your friends because they will tell you like what pose you should give, where should you look, and where your hair are going. And as you can see, the picture came very beautiful. So the idea behind this picture was that I'm a short-headed person and I want to look tall. So the picture was taken from a low angle. So to take these pictures, you have to make sure that you are not looking up, because if your chin is up, you'll not be able to see your face. You'll be able to see your neck only. And as you can see that I'm laughing in the shoot. You can also use a selfie mode with a timer. If you are doing it alone, you can also take a support of a wall, books, bricks, and even a vase. I usually do it with a water bottle and chair while doing it alone. Guys, I also have edited this picture a lot. Like, I have used filters and some dust effect to make it look more attractive. So guys, this is embarrassing, but this is one of the best picture of this shoot, and this monochrome one is my favorite. And as you can see that I'm trying to behave like a boss in this picture. So the background, if you can see, it's very basic. There's a ladder and a wall which has unfinished paint on it. But it looks so classy in the pictures, and the pictures was taken from shoulder length. So guys, don't get disheartened if your picture doesn't look good in first glimpse, because there is always a scope to edit the picture. And I have used 2 or 3 apps to edit these pictures. I'll mention the name of it in the description box.
So guys, this one is one of my favorite. I'm trying to take a step forward on the ladder. And my scarf is like, oh my god, how cute. Yeah, my scarf is flying and it is looking so natural yet professional. So guys, we also took some pictures without recording it, and these are some of them.
So this was the video guys. Thank you so much for watching it, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.